mister. Please. Can you... Praise be to God. I was reaping... and these lobsterbacks attack me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone. Sell fast at a regular price. Those men have been seizing everything and driving up the cost. It's not right.
He wants to kill some...
Fellow, he'll draw the watch.
Such unseemly haste.
Anything. These two chase us and beat us when they can. You can draw them away. Just enough to fill our bellies for the night.
Still too close, mister. Draw them farther.
God, please keep me safe.
Mister.
Oh, I should.
stay here.
These two chase us and beat us when they can. If you could draw them away, we could take just enough to fill our bellies for the night.
If you could spare a fight for us, we'd be in your debt, sir.
Please, God, spare this poor wretch.
Discourage your ventures this chilly season.
Name the manor, sir, in which I have attended.
Commander. Connor. Any word on Lee?
Not yet. My apologies. I've been distracted. Supply caravans meant for the camp have gone missing. I suspect treachery. A traitor named Benjamin Church, recently released from prison, has vanished as well. The two events are surely related.
What was his crime?
He was caught sending letters to the Loyalists, detailing our troop strength. He claimed it was a scare tactic, that we might avoid war. A poor lie.
I will find Church for you.
Why? What reason have you to help?
Does it matter?
As you wish. We've received reports of trouble along the southern road. Might be he's responsible. I suggest you begin your search there.
Any last words?
Wait.
A poor choice.
Come to check up on Church? Make sure he'd stolen enough for your British brothers?
Benjamin Church is no brother of mine.
No more than the Redcoats or their idiot king.
Oh, I expected naivete, but this... The Templars do not fight for the crown.
We seek the same as you, boy. Freedom, justice, independence.
What?
But what? Johnson, Pitcairn, Hickey. They sought to steal land, to sack towns, to murder George Washington.
Johnson sought to own the land, that we might keep it safe. Pitcairn aimed to encourage diplomacy, which you cocked up thoroughly enough to start a goddamn war. And Hickey? George Washington is a wretched leader. He's lost nearly every battle in which he's taken part. The man's racked with uncertainty and insecurity. Only look at Valley Forge to know my words are true. We're all better off without him. Look, much as I'd love to spar with you, Benjamin Church's mouth is as big as his ego. You clearly want the supplies he's stolen. I want him punished. Our interests are aligned.
What do you propose?
A truce. Perhaps... Perhaps some time together might do us good. You are my son, after all, and might still be saved from your ignorance. I can kill you now, if you prefer. Excellent. Shall we be off?
Do you even know where Benjamin Church has gone?
I'm afraid not. I'd hoped to ambush him when he or one of his men returned here. It seems I'm too late. They've come and cleared the place out.
I may be able to track him. There were rations inside the crates. Medical supplies and clothing as well. Snow has obscured the tracks, but enough remains that we can still follow.
Just my luck. Going to freeze to death if I don't get this fixed.
Are you Ben Church's man?
Well played.
Not wise to run.
What do you want?
Where is Benjamin Church?
I don't know. We was riding for a camp just north of here. Is where we normally unload the cargo. Maybe you'll find him there.
Enough of that.
You did not have to kill him.
Let's not waste time with all this pointless banter. Go catch up with the rest of Church's men. Infiltrate that camp of theirs and see what you can discover.
And what about you?
Never you mind. Just do as I ask.
Shivering and starving out there. It's a hard way to go.
All they need to do is raise the white flag. They should have done that a long time ago. All this fight serves no purpose. The crowd's sure to win in the end. You waste all those lives chasing a fool notion. Breaks my heart.
comet! I'll come at ya! You're going nowhere!
Steal from the Yank camp itself.
Valley Forge.
You're fine!
Won't be thanking me when you hear what he's got planned.
About time you showed up. Listen here. Boss wants us to try something new tonight. A raid. No more convoys. We're to steal from the Yank camp itself.
Valley Forge.
Right.
You sure about this?
It's not my business to be sure or not sure. I just do as Church asks. If you're so concerned, take it up with him.
Is he here?
Of course not. Hiding in New York the last I heard, trying to keep a low profile. What, on account of him not wanting to go back to jail and all?
All right, I'm here.
Look what we found.
He was creeping around the camp all suspicious-like.
Must be a Yank spy.
Ah, he's something else. Something special. Isn't that right, Haytham? Church told me all about you.
And you should know better than this.
You're not really in a position to be making threats, are you?
Not yet.
Part of life's grand pageant.
While you were putting a stop to this madness, I was sniffing out who's responsible.
His tactics are familiar to me.
Is that right? Well, don't know who the man is, but he's not for Patriots nor British. He's got a fortified camp built around the main water supply in the area. All the seized crops, all the meat, everything is being moved there, then resold at dizzying prices.
How do we get in?
I got some local men ready to get in on the fight. madman?
Not mad. Beguiled by a set of dangerous but attractive ideals.
Is that right? And who exactly are you?
Someone who seeks to relieve men like him of their power.
And after seeing what you can do, I leave it at that. But if you ever need an extra blade, I'll stand by you.
You're needing a cart for this.
Oh, who's in that team?
Good.